My Nerd Army guys, it's welcome back to another reaction video right here on Nerds and Rise, guys. I'm excited for this one. This is another one of those Comic-Con trailers that I am rolling through with you guys. And this is King Arthur, Legend of the Sword, official Comic-Con trailer. Now, I know I have seen set castings and photos from this movie. Never seen the trailer, but I've seen him, and Charlie Hunnam is fucking King Arthur, and I'm excited. I'm a huge fan of Charlie Hunnam. I love Sons of Anarchy. All around, he's just a really great actor. I really, really enjoy his work. So let's get into King Arthur, Legend of the Sword Comic-Con trailer right here, guys. I've got it queued up, so here we go. This movie, just the way it's shot, seems crazy. Duh. Guy Ritchie's doing it.
This is your prophecy, young man.
What the fuck? Damn. That's, oh my God. Guys, that was fucking awesome. That movie, that trailer just like kind of tripped me out a little bit. Like it said Guy Ritchie, and then we had some pretty cool camera angles, and I don't know. I mean, I'm not a big fan of a lot of Guy Ritchie's work. I mean, but you never know. I mean, this looks really good. Charlie Hunnam, like I said, is an amazing actor, and I kind of like the little twist they're doing on the story and running with it. It's cool. I'm excited for it. It's another King Arthur movie. We do get them every, like, 6 years. We get new King Arthur movies. But this one seems like kind of a different approach. I'm really interested to see where they're going with it, because it seems like they're going a completely different way than we've gone in the past. So I've got high hopes. I think it's going to be good. I really can't wait to see it. It's going to be pretty awesome. Charlie Hunnam is just a great actor, and he seems like he's actually kind of in his own, because it almost looks like I mean, is that his natural accent? Because I know he has an accent, but I'm not sure if it's like an English accent. I think he's like from New Zealand. I could be wrong. Australian, something. I'm not sure, guys. If I'm wrong, let me know down in the comments down below. But definitely let me know what you guys thought about that trailer. I liked it. I dug it. I think it was cool. Like I said, some of the crazy camera angles and shots and the way that things are filmed, it just looked pretty badass. It very intriguing to me. When he's pulling Excalibur from the stone, you just see like energy just vibrating off of it. It fucking looked dope. But guys, let me know what you guys thought about that trailer and my reaction to that trailer down in the comments down below. Make sure you guys hit that like thumbs up button if you would be so kind. And make sure you smash that subscribe button to keep up with me. And here at Nerds Memorize, there's always something going on. So guys, make sure you keep up with me and all the other videos we do every single day, guys. I'm Andrew. You have been watching Nerds Memorize. Peace out.